Thursday, 26th of April 2018, with the Irish National Stud in Kildare. I'm on my way to Invisible Spears. Now, Elusive seems to be the paddock opposite the stables, and they have a postman here. And it seems like he's going to be moved to the paddock opposite the stables because this is his poster. His poster's here. So it seems like he's going to be in the paddock opposite the stables because his poster has been laid here. So he's going to be moved here, obviously, to the paddock opposite the stables, opposite the stable area. He's going to be moved opposite the stables area. So this is obviously Elusive's new paddock. Centre of the field here, grazing. So this is going to be Lucy's new paddock, obviously. So he's going to be laid here. And his stud fee, as you can see, is still 1,000. Still hasn't changed. And his pitch is still the same. They haven't changed the old stallions. The old stallion photographs are still the same. So we only change the photographs of the new stallions. So it's all clear to see what the story is here. The new stallions are the new. Like a Vincible is still going to be staying in his old paddock because his poster is still here. His poster is still in his old paddock. This is a Lucifer, this is a Vincible Spirit. He's back in his old paddock. It's like they're all out today.
Yeah.
This is a Vincible Spirit. Here, Liam.
Mm-hmm.
Here, Liam.
Yeah, Liam.
This is a Vincible Spirit. He's back in his own paddock and he has his poster back up. He's got his poster back up. And this fee is still 120,000. And so this is his poster here. It's still the same picture. It's still the same photograph.
Mm-hmm.
They haven't changed the photograph. I thought they would have updated the photograph. Like. I thought they would have updated the photograph a little bit. Huh? It's still the same photograph anyway. But anyway, that's the principle. He's back in his own. That's the principle here. In the middle of the field, so it doesn't look like I'm going to get him today. He's grazing. 120,000 euro stud fee horse.
Mm-hmm.
Middle of the field. So it looks like they've got the poster up here. They've got poster up here. Let me see this one. They've got some posters up.
A change of scene for Free Eagle.
This is Free Eagle's new paddock. Yeah. This is Free Eagle's new paddock. Here. This is where he's going to be laid. He's going to be laid beside Invincible, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
And I was a bit not happy about that. I thought National Defence would have been beside Invincible, but I'm not too best pleased about that. But however, it looks like Free Eagle's going to be laid beside Invincible Spirit. I thought National Defence would be laid beside Invincible because being his son, but apparently they decided to put Free Eagle there instead, because I'm not too best pleased. This is saying his name's old paddock. I'm not too best pleased about that. Whatever. Well, Free Eagle's paddock.
Yeah.
Because this is decorating my son then, is it? This is not decorating my old paddock then, is it? Doesn't look like National Defence is out today. And they used his racing picture, his racing photograph, instead of the profile photograph. Not the way like they do the other stallions.
Yeah, yeah.
Not the way the other stallions, they use their profile photograph.
Mm. Yeah, yeah.
The horse is down to the head.
Yeah, yeah. This is racing.
Used a racing photograph.
Action
packed photograph instead.
Mm-hmm.
He's born 16th of January.
Mm-hmm.
16th of January is his birthday. King Mambo. Bred by Mary. So he's obviously French then.
Yeah.
Robert Gibraltar. Well, he was sold for 280,000, was he?
Mm.
Really?
I think so. He was bought for 280,000. That's the meaning of that. Bought for 280,000.
Profile photograph like the rest of the stallions. Mm. I would prefer that for a profile photograph.
Yeah.
The other way they do with the other stallions with the head, straight ahead.
Mm.
You know, like they did with the Fitzgerald Spears, the whole of them, wart hat.
Yeah.
They did the same with Decoration Night as well. Another action pack
photo.
Decoration Night isn't like
LD,
there's nothing.
Well,
yeah.
Can't see them.
Decoration Night
is
not
LD,
there's
nothing. No,
the
gates are open.
Well,
the gates are open.
This fee is 15,000, same as Free Eagles.
Mm-hmm.
Sir Galileo, clearly in storm cap. His birthday is the 11th of February. 11th of February is his birthday.
Look at that. Mistake.
Huh?
Look at that.
Huh?
Defeated 14 individual group 1 winners. Right?
Yeah.
Defeated 14 individual group 1 winners.
Oh no!
He said it twice.
Oh no! Made a misprint.
Yeah, he put it in twice, yeah.
But I'd say that to the staff.
No, you have sound. They know that already, you know.